Hello.
Where have I seen that face before? Well. Hi, everybody.
Oh, hi.
Nice and cool in here.
Oh. Yeah.
Well, this is going to be one of you people's lucky day.
What do you mean?
Really? Why is that, Big Bird?
Today is the day of the great foot race between me and Mr. Snuffleupagus. And one of you gets to be the judge.
Oh, no. Big Bird, I love you. You're my dearest friend. But, darling, I am not going out in that hot sun to judge a race between you and some imaginary friend.
Come on.
Not
it's going to be very exciting.
Oh, that's right.
Forget about me, too.
Yeah,
and hot.
Don't count on me, Big Bird.
Mm-mm.
Are you sure?
Positive.
Absolutely sure. Positive.
They're sure. Well, I'll find someone else. Don't worry.
Okay. Good luck.
Excuse me, mister. I'm going to have a little race here. Would you mind helping me and being a judge? See, what we're going to do is we're going to have a foot race here, and you could be the judge for me.
Well, I'm waiting for someone to come for me, and when he comes, I'll have to leave.
Oh, well, that's okay, because this won't take long, see? Mr. Snuffleupagus and I are going to race all the way around the block, and then when we get back here, this is the finish line, and you decide who gets here first, okay?
Well, I'll stay as long as I can.
Oh, good. I appreciate it. Oh, this is going to be fun.
I wonder where Bird is. He said to meet him here for the race.
Okay, Snuffy. I found a judge for our race.
Oh, goody. Now we can start.
Yes, now we remember where we're going to go, the route. Now we start here,
yeah.
And then we go down on the sidewalk, and all the way down to the corner, and you turn left, and we don't have to cross the street.
Oh, that's
And then we
good.
Go all the way up past the supermarket, past the shoe store, and then at the corner, we go around the corner again, and then we go past those brownstones, past the Count's mansion, and then all the way past, then there's the package store at the corner, and then we turn left there, and then finally we come down past the fix-it shop, and then there's a finish line right in front of Mr. Looper's store.
Oh, that's Hooper Bird.
That's what I said.
Yeah.
You ready then?
Yeah, Bird.
Okay.
I'm ready. I'm set.
Okay. Here we go.
Yeah.
Ready? On your mark. Ready?
Yeah.
Get set.
Here I am.
Go!
Now? Oh, yeah.
Exciting, I won. Boy, I am so proud.
Of course you are.
Oh, no.
What?
Oh, I just realized something. Oh, I shouldn't be happy or proud.
Why not?
Well, I won, but my friend Mr. Snuffleupagus lost. Why, he's going to be sad he didn't win, and he might even be angry because I beat him.
Well, I can understand how he might be sad or angry. He might be afraid that his friends wouldn't like him anymore.
Oh, his friends wouldn't like him anymore?
Mm-hmm. Mm. He might think that none of his friends would like a loser.
Oh, well, I'd like him, whether he wins or loses.
You're still his friend, aren't you?
Sure.
Well, it would be very helpful if you could let him know that.
Oh, I'll tell him.
Oh, There's my friend.
Oh.
Yeah.
Bye. Okay. Well, thank you, Mr.
Rogers.
Mr. Rogers. Okay. Bye, Mr. Rogers. Mr. I'm Big Bird. Mr. Rogers. That was Mr. Rogers. Oh, my goodness. That was bye, Mr. Rogers. Oh. 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 Snuffy. Snuffy, you're never going to believe what happened.
Oh, I know what happened, Bird. I lost the race, but don't worry. I'm not sad or angry, 'cause I tried my best. I had lots of fun doing the race. And, Bird, I know you're still my friend.
Oh, you know, that's just what he said.
Who?
Mr. Rogers. He was the judge of this race.
Oh, really, Bird?
Yeah.
Oh, well, you have a wonderful imagination.
But...
Well, I have to get going now.
No, but...
Bye-bye.
But it was Mr. Rogers.
Say, Big Bird, did you have your race?
Yeah. Yeah, I won.
Oh, good.
Mr. Snuffleupagus lost.
Oh.
Mr. Rogers was the judge. It was the most exciting day of my life, and I don't want to talk about it. Who is it?
It's Mr. Rogers.
Mr. Rogers, come in.
Thank you, Big Bird.
You came back.
Yes, well, I wanted us to have a visit. We didn't get to know each other before.
Wait a minute. Were you really here before? I mean, you know, when I raced with Mr. Snuffleupagus?
Mm-hmm, I was here.
I'm not so sure. And I'm not so sure you're here now, because my friends told me that I was just pretending and imagining that you were here, so I think I'm just pretending you're here now.
You're not pretending. I'm really here.
No. No, you're not. And I can prove it.
How?
Well, I'm just going to close my eyes, and then when I open them, you'll be gone. You're still here.
Hard to understand, isn't it?
Yeah.
Sometimes it's very hard to understand the difference between what's real and what's pretend.
Oh, it really is.
Maybe I could help you.
Like how?
Well, you pretend something, and we could both do it together.
Okay. Well, what should I pretend?
What would you like to pretend?
Well, let's see. I could pretend that I'm watching a teddy bear riding a unicycle. You know, that's like a bike with one wheel.
Good. Do
okay. There he is.
You see him?
Yeah. He's riding back and forth and up and down.
Do you see him with your eyes?
No. Kind of up in my head.
All right, now, try to touch him.
Well, I can't. He's going too fast.
Well, ask him to stop so that you can touch him.
Okay. Halt! Stop, teddy bear! There, now I'm going to touch you. Oh, he's really big. He's furry and soft and teddy bear-like.
Do you feel him with your hand?
No, I don't really feel him. I'm just pretending I can feel him.
Do you have a teddy bear of your own that you sometimes sleep with?
Yeah, his name is Radar, and I remember what he feels like, and I'm pretending that this teddy bear feels like my teddy bear.
Well, that's helping you pretend right now.
Oh, yeah.
Now I'd like you to take a look at me. You see me with your eyes?
Yeah.
Can you feel me with your hands?
Well, see, that's a nice tie. You feel kind of soft and kind of warm, but not too warm. I don't think you have a fever.
But you see, Big Bird, I'm really here. You can feel me with your hand and see me with your eyes. And you could even smell me with your nose.
Mm-hmm.
But if you were just pretending, you wouldn't be able to do that.
Oh, you know, there's a big difference between imaginary and real. But which one is better?
What do you think?
Well, I think both are good. Because it's kind of fun to see all the real wonderful things there are. And then it's kind of nice to think of all the wonderful imaginary things you can think of.
That's right.
You know what?
What?
Mr. Rogers?
What?
What do you think about hugging big birds?
I don't know. I've never tried.
Well, here's your big chance. You know what?
What?
I like you, Mr. Rogers.
I like you too, Big Bird.
Oh, hey, want to meet Radar?
Sure.
Come here.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters H and K and by the number 12. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Bye-bye.